So brothers and sisters, and the people of our city, they have spoken. And tonight, New York has chosen one of you, one of our own.